So another win in the Europa League it was, and a very, very exciting match it was as well. Isaac Yeboah has accepted my contract offer, and that's brilliant. That's good stuff. Let's have a look at my squad then. Where is he? Where is the Yeboah? Where is Yeb? Isaac Yeboah, there he is. Not amazing stats. He's got 3-star skill moves already, he's only 16. Isaac Yeboah. Right wing. Does that mean I've got a left wing now as well? I could go 4-3-3, you know. In fact, I might try that out in my next match. Platt as a left winger, yeah. I may try that out in my next match. Go for a 4-3-3 and see what it's like. I'm against Leeds. Leeds. Huddersfield on verge of joining the wealthy. What? I'm going to read that. As I can say it. Once they're promoted in. So what's all this business? Why are Huddersfield on the verge? There are reports that a group of extremely wealthy businessmen are looking to buy a controlling stake in Huddersfield. It is said that they will be looking to inject serious funds into the team and look to turn them into one of the top teams in the country in the next few years. The identity of these people is unknown. It's probably some random Sikh. But they are said to hail from the United States of America. Well, it can't be a Sikh then. Answers that fucking question. This group are said to be preparing their approach to the current shareholders and will look to conclude a deal swiftly. Hey, knobheads in America, you see me? Crawley Town, yeah? I've gone from the fucking League Two up to the fucking Championship. That, you know, that in itself is an achievement. Why not come over and just take over my club? It'd be amazing. Me, you lot, money, players, wages, astronomical, you know what I mean? It would be amazing together, but no, you've decided to go for Huddersfield fucking Town. Whatever. Your loss, not mine. So we get Leeds United at home as well, which is good. Formations, let's have a crack at the 4-3-3. Where is it? I need the one with the wingers though. Is that the one with the wingers? How come it's 2 4-3-3s? Yeah? I'm not going to do that one, am I? It's too defensive for my liking. There. Right. So we're gonna have to fuck about with the team anyway. Win. Lee Jim Young. Manu Torres is back. I want Markov to have a game. Let's give him a game. Ozduk up, who you remember scored them amazing goals. What's his face, Yeboah? What's his name? Oh shit. Fuck. No, I want what's his face there. The other Yeboah. Isaac Yeboah, why can't you find him? Is that not a right wing place? Because I'm sure it fucking is. Jeremy Murphy, please. Platter. Right, so I'm going to give this a crack, see what this is like. And you'll see it next, Crawley Town versus Leeds United. If I lose, I lose. I'm not very bothered. But it's giving my young guys some chance as well. Isaac Yeboah. Yeboah. I've got another fucking Yeboah. What the fuck? I've got like 3 Yeboahs. Yeboah. Yeboah. Have I got one out on loan or something? Yeboah. Oh, I can't fucking see. I'm sure I've got a Yeboah out on loan. Half my fucking team's like brothers. I have a fucking clan in my squad. Crawley Town versus Leeds coming up.